How to create columns in Microsoft Word. 1. Click on the Page Layout tab. 2. Click the Columns button. The Columns dialog box will appear. 3. Click on the column layout you want to apply. We chose the three column layout.